other side! On the other side! Look to our other side! People! On the right of us! There's a bigger one!
Come on, we got this! Go! Just keep the ship afloat! Just keep not-
I'll just kill fire.
We're almost at the island. Come on! We got allies here, they're firing back.
There's James. Is James still in here?
Hello there.
Hi. I'm gonna make it to the ship first.
So let's do some of. So he hasn't done it. So let's do some pirates' life. We ain't going to the ship just yet.
Oh, that's racist.
Sorry.
How is that racist?
We're all white. Now this lady is going to speak to us. You will speak to us, lady. You will speak.
Orange this time. In the trade below the deck of
that ship. That means. To learn the truth with your own eyes.
Hey, you'll have you to okay?
All you think you know about your life and death is
this bitch is talking for too long. It's like a GTA 5 online cutscene.
When you raise up the flame of soul.
Tell us what you need to fucking tell us.
Well, we're gonna go save Jack from death.
What?
Like in the film.
Welcome to pirate bullshit.
Yes, welcome to pirate bullshit. Welcome to pirate bullshit 3. Now look over there. Just look over. Look behind. Look to the side. There.
Oh god. I'm just sitting here as we're heading towards what I can assume is a giant fucking portal.
Yes, to the underworld.
Oh yeah. If only this was real, then I could say, James, let's casually go into a portal to the underworld.
We are casually going into a portal to the underworld.
No, I'm saying if portals to the underworld were real.
That would be weird.
But also really cool, and I would try it. Now, are you sure I'm actually looking for Captain Jack Sparrow? This was not the underworld he was in last time. The other one was, like, more weird and less dark and scary.
I mean, it had a sea with dead people on boats.
Yeah, but it wasn't all like green and shit.
The gun
what
down.
What the fuck? Oh, a weapon now.
Put
this
the
ain't
gun
a gun.
Down.
This
the
ain't gun a gun.
Put the gun
put
down.
The gun down.
Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
Our ship looks like it's about to crash into the side of it. It is going so far to the side.
Yeah, that doesn't look good. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
What ship have you sighted?
What ship have you sighted? Do you have any rum?
Let's just
your mouth is always moving. You're still chewing what? Something. Rum. Ah. Drink. Why is the world shaking, friend?
Get your curry. That door is all weird.
No, we're just idiots and drunk.
No.
I think out of the- I fell through the map! Guys, I fell through the map!
You didn't walk
down! No, look! Look, I can see!
It's okay, James, I'll make sure we don't miss any treasure. I'm digging every plank of wood until we find treasure. Oh, I found grubs!
Found worms.
Oh, lovely. I'm gonna eat them. Oh, that's the grubs. Did you eat grubs? Okay, so now we need to help a man get down from a cage.
Oi, down there! He paid the warning.
I don't see any man.
Yeah, you'll see.
That is not a, I don't see a man. Oh, we meant to save someone that I can't even see.
Yeah, I mean, he's just really small.
Huh? What was that sound?
I'm gently letting you down.
Huh.
It's not exactly a dignified reading.
When you said missing some things,
yeah.
I did not expect them to be missing
about 80% of his body.
This guy looks ugly as fuck.
I mean, he is a skull. Now, to the lighthouse.
What am I meant to do?
Place his head on there.
Okay. Oh. That's just disturbing that he can just take over a random dead body. But okay.
just like sailing a sloop.
After this, I'm never dealing with skeletons ever again. No, 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 no. Lower, lower, lower. A bit higher now. We did it.
The house is good as new. The mists are clearing. Let me try and get a better view. I see sails on the horizon. Well, there she be. The fairy of the dam. Though you'll find no welcome passage on her decks. Those hooded fellers are what you might call in charge around here. Take me to me ship with the red sails, and I'll see you safely aboard.
Says
that
who?
Ferry.
Him and the fact that there's no ladders to get on the ship.
That'd be really sucky, just you end up missing and accidentally fall off the ship, you can't get back on.
There's a key in his mouth.
Oh. That ain't like gonna terrify me at all, not one bit.
I'll put him here.
Is that his original body?
No.
This guy's so goddamn picky, they all look the same, just skull and bone.
Don't ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret way back to your own ship. Good to have you back, Cap.
James, go get his head. James?
Cody, what are you doing?
Okay.
There he is.
Oh, there, now are you gonna stop being so picky?
Sure, I used to be tall.
Oh, Cody's not, but this guy is.
This key lets you through the side door in me cabin.
Cody, are you gonna stop attempting to teabag this captain?
There's a rowboat over yonder that'll carry you onto the ferry. Quiet as a church mouse.
Hey, how's it going?
Cody looks like he's putting in so much effort. What the fuck?
What?
It does not natural.
Turn. Turn.
Wrong way, Cody. Cody, where
are you taking us? It's okay, James. It's not like you're streaming any of this or anything.
Oh! We made it!
And we've just teleported up here. Cody, you've lost your reputation as a woman driver. You're now a man.
James, what?
The cursed flame you carry has no place within my well of fate.
It doesn't?
Do not attempt to meddle with power.
What doesn't?
Your comprehension.
I did something.
What did you do?
Come to Jack and get the bomb.
Oh.
Come to Jack and get the
bomb.
This
is great.
Good boy.
I know
Johnny Depp.
That dog is never going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager.
Oh, hello, dog. Hey, dog.
Then you can take the keys from his mouth.
Can I have that key? Oh, come on, dog.
Delicious bone. I cannot help but notice that our canine friend is still in possession of the keys to this cell.
He's not.
You're not going to let him.
Don't say much, do you?
Here, have the key.
When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but a recalcitrant mutt to talk to for far too long, I shall bow to my collegiate.
A pirate's life. Saving a pirate's life.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
We shape
Nope,
a pirate
since you
Jack
came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already.
So and what are we meant to not be doing now since we've done everything we've been told not to do?
A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid, and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. No, I haven't had so much fun to eat since I got here.
I walked past him.
I'm not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self.
I hope at some point during these missions there's one where you just have to find rum for him.
Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship.
You can't have Captain Jack Sparrow without rum.
Thing I remember, standing at the helm of the boat as we made our escape.
Suddenly,
wait, what the fuck? How does he phase in and out?
He's a ghost. And he's dead.
A cannonball,
oh.
Let's get off this ship.
You better have a nice fight with the ferryman to the Pirates of the Caribbean theme song.
Why have you interfered with my work? Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered. He has found us. Play your part, pirates. The cannons stand ready. Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper. That we might put an end to calamity before it begins.
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
Alright, on the cannons.
Fucking die!
He'll think about it.
Yeah. Ready to board us! Defend the ship, or all is lost!
Then what do you suggest our defender will say? I forgot to bring the bow!
Oh, very well. Take my blade while I steady our course. A dead man's sword for a dead man's hand!
Jack is fighting one of the big ones over there.
Oh my god! He is, that looks incredible.
Ow.
Lewis just lost his weapon and he got it back. I'm just watching this fight go on. This reminds me of an Anakin versus Obi-Wan fight.
Oh, hello there.
I am dead. Or dying.
Well,
please.
Cody, help! Help!
The ferryman is right there!
Exactly! We'll be fine! Whoa! He took the thing off, him.
What did he take?
The treasure! Put it down! Never mind, he's getting away.
What does that treasure do now?
It does something special, we don't know what it does.
Oh, it's one of those things.
I gave him my word!
Where we have something that holds a great lot of power, we're gonna lose it. The other person's gonna know all that it does. Okay, so... And then we're gonna learn what it does, and then we're gonna use it against them and win. So it's gonna be one of those type of stories.
Hello there!
Oh, I just wanted to... Are we gonna actually get to see... Oh, I can
oh,
see
do you see
Davey
what they're
Jones.
Doing up there?
I can see Davey
Do you
Jones.
See what they're doing up there as well, on the ship? Do you hear it?
No.
Destroy them!
What are they doing? What was that?
Technically it summons the Kraken, but it doesn't hear.
Oh no, now that we've done all this, we're now in danger, you're telling me?
Yes.
You're telling me humans with cool swords, guns, and a ship are now endangered?
Yes. Because there's a squid man named Squidward.
Got
really annoyed over sponge and starfish. So he's going to wipe out humanity.
This is what happens when SpongeBob is annoyed Squidward too much.
Fascist Squidward.
Hitward. Oh, shale. The 11 seas.
There's 11 seas?
They just added some new ones.
No.
No, Cody, they did. They added the Cody Sea.
The Cody Sea with the Cody Sea with a C.
And then they also added the Cow Sea full of cows. And then they also made one for Squidward.
And it's called Nazi Germany. We're back in the real human world.
We can't be serious.
Yes, we can.
No, we can't.
We can. We're sailing into the sunset. We have to be serious.
We can't say that Hitler is fucking Adolf Hitler and then just be all serious.
Did you just say Hitler is fucking Adolf Hitler?
Adolf Squidward.
Adolf Squidward. I picked
and
the big
ship. The ship's on fire.
The ship's on fire? What did you do? This is my big ship. Leave it alone. What did it
do? I don't know. Something I think is on fire.
What did you do?
He set a little part of the ship on fire.
Cody!
What? You said to set it on fire. So I
no, we said not to!
He said not to.
We said not to, but you said, oh, I'll find a way to do it even when I'm drunk.
I'm the captain.
No, I'm the captain.
I'm in the cabin.
Nobody is the captain.
Nobody is a great guy.
I wear the fanciest clothes.
The captain doesn't have to be a great guy. Pirates were not great people.
Yeah, go see that swirly thing.
Not really. I see a lot of black.
Just go forward towards that black in the sky and that.
No, by black I mean it's because of the big ass sail in my
face.
Oh,
okay. Which way is the wind going? Let's see if we can angle this to a better. We should start going a wee little bit faster. I see a small ship over there that is on fire.
Where?
Where we're going. There's a player ship and it is on fire. You might want to turn a little bit. Turn to the left! Turn to the left! Turn to the left! Turn! I should be yelling, oh god.
It's okay, we'll just be a bit of damage. Drop the anchor!
Don't drop the anchor, just turn and we'll fix. Tell me once you think we're going straight forward towards them.
Straight forward, turn right.
If you go a little to the right, we're going straight towards them.
Loot them! Loot, check the hole, loot everything they have.
Oh, I should stick with the ship!
He's dying!
They're getting on our ship! Get off! I think it's just one person, where is he?
I think he went down.
Where is he? Check the hole.
I'm grabbing.
Okay, there's water filling in here. Okay, I'm gonna plug up the ship and get the water out real quick. Give me a sec. Oh god, he's down here, he's down there. The ship is flooding and he's down in the bottom of the ship. Okay, now you see the little place in front of us with all the towers and that?
No, is that the World Trade Center?
They're firing.
Oh.
We just want to get into the fort though, so if we can just keep driving, I'll try and hit it.
Are you gonna pick up that skull you said you were gonna have?
Yeah, I'll
it's
pick it up.
It's a flamethrower. What do you think it's gonna be useful in this situation?
I have the magic skull.
Alright, James. You got the magic...
Come on, super cat. Oh, you're firing yourself out of the cannon.
Yeah, you guys go do it the board way.
Oh god, there's shadow skeletons. Oh no, they're regular skeletons. I thought they were shadow. These are golden ones. Oh yeah, tip for golden skeletons? Splash them in water. It makes them weaker. Ow. Okay, I could use a revive. Oh, horns. Where'd you put the skull? I can't find it. Oh yeah, I found
it. It's at the top.
They're up here, skeletons are spawning.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Riv, are you?
Yeah, I'm coming back. Why is the ship filling with water?
Huh?
The ship.
Got a 50.
Yeah. No, it's not currently, it's just that when I got back, it still had a bit of water in it. I'm getting it out now.
I'm coming to save yous.
How do I, like, almost. Just copy them and just pass them forward.
This is so useful.
Friendly fire.
If there isn't, you know, friendly fire. Sorry about that.
Friendly fire.
Just run into water. There's water over here. Oh, more of them. Oh yeah, warning about ones with plants on them. There's a suicider there. You might want to run. Don't attack suiciders. They explode every time.
Gonna die.
Revive. Look out!
I am looking out.
No! Why did an army just randomly get burst?
Oh fuck!
I just shot it, and you're like, oh.
When you're blocking, eventually they'll figure out to use a heavy attack. You can't block heavy attacks. It's like rock, paper, scissors. Ow.
Dynamite!
Run! Oh god. I'm healing.
Just rock, paper, scissors.
Oh. Revive. Okay, you're back.
Okay, is somebody... Are we gonna go check out that skeleton or what? Are we just gonna...
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I went the wrong way!
Frick, James, why did you send us here?
I didn't mean to! The cannon ricochets off the tower and sends us into the water.
Did you both go the same way?
Yeah.
There's so much...
Okay, I'm putting down a gunpowder barrel. Lead them into it. Oh fuck, never mind, I'm dead.
I don't know where it is. You're dead? Where are you?
Over here.
I'm trying to run.
Oh, super cap.
Never
mind.
Keep going.
Shoot the barrel! Okay, I'm going to come back on, however.
Okay, pretty bad situation!
I'm coming.
Wait, is that a captain?
A captain? Alright.
Captain Spawn!
What is it called? It is a captain hook. It is a captain.
It's Captain Hook.
Hang on, I got a plan. They'll come towards the explosives. Oh god. That worked. Never mind. It set up a chain reaction. the music has got... Skeleton Lord! The Duchess is here! Skeleton Lord! The Skeleton Lord has spawned in! I'm stuck in the rocks! Oh god, it's got a blunderbuss.
Oh god!
It can switch weapons. I'm out of ammo. Die. Die.
The storm is out.
Die. This is a lot easier than I thought it would be.
It's not even dead yet.
What is it doing? Oh, there's skeletons behind it. I got them. Ow, it shot! Ow! What the? Oh, there's the golden ones. I'll deal with them. We got the metal ones that have gone into the water, which is, you know, terrible for them because they're made of metal. Where's the boss? Have you gone into the water? No, you haven't. Oh, no, you have. Well, I introduced it to you. Are you being shot at? Don't do that. It's rude. Oh, he's not wet. Wait for him to go in the water. Where's she hiding then? Ooh. Ashen key.
Huh? What's
going
on?
The Lord's here.
The Lord? Is that probably why I'm dead?
You're dead?
Yeah, I died.
Last we knew you were alive. Just kind of chilling on the beach. She's called the Duchess and she's very upset. Oh, gold explodey boy. Well, I'm on fire.
Found her!
I know. I'm coming.
Get that bitch.
Oh, she's summoning skeletons in.
Who knew women had that ability? Oh, she didn't
miss
that one.
She didn't hurt both of us. Ow. She seems to be upset. I think she's... Yeah, she's raving skeletons. We got her!
We got a cool skull!
And the stronghold key. Pick up the other stuff. There's a quest. And gold.
I say we put all the
Alright, now let's all, everyone together, let's come to the main. I know there's other loot on the island, but let's all together. This is the key for this. You ready? Let's see what we got. Oh my!
Oh.
Now this was worth it.
Money is talking.
Me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
What are we doing today, boys? We invade in Germany?
No. We were about to do the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, yeah.
Who is that?
We're thinking doing For the Damned.
Who are all these people?
Help us.
Hey, and we can give you some of it. Oh, shoot, my buddy.
Okay, should we do the Fort of the Dam with them?
I don't want to do the Fort of the Dam with them.
Cody?
I don't like this person.
We'll help yous.
Will?
Yeah.
Alright, sick.
Gonna, what is Fort of the Dam?
Launch flag up, and then we'll
yep.
Go do it.
Why does it sound scary?
Just need to get four more colored flames, I think, and one ritual spell.
On the way there, I can fish.
James, what is the Fort of...
I honestly don't know. I've only heard tales of it.
I know it's a location.
You need several different fires to do it.
We're gonna go get the white flame from the lightning.
This
came in. You guys wanna
get... Does this
even
have a cannonball loaded into it? No. Oh, let's shoot you at them.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yep.
Cody, go on the other boat.
Yeah, we'll go get the white one from the storm, and then if you guys get both the blue ones, we'll get the red one. Then we'll meet you guys there.
Dick from the fortress shooting at me again. Cool. I will not hesitate. You killed them.
We need to die by a shark or a megalodon or a siren to get the blue flame.
What is a siren?
They're evil fish mermaids.
Oh.
So that, and we can get one per one. So I think, because he said both blue ones. Mm. So, but there's no two blue ones. So I'm assuming he might have meant green and purple, possibly. So, okay, so so we need to find sharks, skeletons, and snakes, essentially. Okay. And we need to die of each one. Then, you know, in the soul well place?
Yeah.
You need to hold up your lantern to that, and then you can collect a special fire. That's what we're doing. Snake, please, I need to die, please. There we go. It killed me.
Finally, a shark.
Yes, finally. Let it kill you. I finally got killed by a snake.
Die.
Eat me, shark. Stop fishing around. Come on, just eat me. Eat me! Why is he eating me?
Shoot at it!
Make don't it shoot at it! Do not shoot at it! Let it just wait. Wait, just... patience.
It's not just gonna randomly attack you, but depending on how far Cody is.
Well, if it's, is it around you?
Yes.
Is it attacking you?
I know. Yes, but it's taking a while. I'm literally right.
Yeah. Well, be patient.
Make sure not to drown, and make sure it's the shark that kills you.
Okay. Riv, do you still have the green lamp? I just want to make sure.
Yes. What the fuck? What did you do?
Do not.
What did you do? What did you
I
do?
I don't know. Just the bats are fucking dead.
What happened?
There's
what
a small happened? Fire.
Dave said that the ship was on fire.
I was dead! I can't do anything if I'm dead now, can I?
I got water! Dude!
Okay, how did it go on fire?
It's not on fire, he's overreacting.
Yeah, I'm
so
dead.
You hold the lantern into the thingy, and it should then, the flame should then turn blue.
Look at my cool light. Look at my cool light.
Where should I hold it?
Into the fire thing in the, oh, you...
In the middle of the ferryman ship.
Huh? Why are you here? I thought you died by the shark.
I did.
Did you? Why didn't you light your flame blue then?
Oh.
Cody!
Cody, yes. In the ferryman ship, when you're dead, you know the big fire on the ship. You stick the lantern in there. We'd waited forever for you to get that.
And well, you guys didn't mention about me having to
we
go
said
go
that
fire.
Several times! Alright, we're here. Let's swim on... Oh. Hello there.
Hello there.
Hello. You guys got the flames?
Yep.
Yeah, I got the four up there.
Nice. This is what's cool about Sea of Thieves. You know, running into a crew asking for help would summoning. I don't know what this is. I don't know what we're about to do. About to do some.
Right, one of the others goes there, one goes the other side, I think.
Where's the one I need to light? Beacon flame. There we go.
Beacon flame.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah. I was worried I'd grab the wrong blue for a second.
Alright, I'm put it on.
Alrighty. Here we go.
Oh. Probably should have gotten more healing.
Prepare yourself.
Wait, how do you...
They're shadow ones. You need to use your lantern. Aren't they?
I think so. Yeah, I think it's working. I can't tell.
Yeah, it is. It did work. Now they can be damaged.
Oh, he's around here. The enemy.
Hello?
Hello.
Oh, Supercar, you're back?
You came back.
I had to eat.
Can you get back in? Can you invite him?
Are you doing that damned thing?
Yes, we got all the fires that we needed, and we're fighting skeletons that need to have each fire shined on them to be killed. It's like a skeleton fort, but harder.
Why
but it'll probably have more loot.
Back?
Sorry, not you. Supercal. Join,
you.
We could use the help.
Okay.
Another crew has joined the alliance. Lovely.
Great.
Yeah, I tried rotating it as much as possible to give us like.
I wish
damage.
I had throwables.
Search in the cannonball thingy. You should find a couple.
Okay, I made most of them solid. I'm pretty damaged though. You can't. Okay, run, Super Cow, Buster, run. Okay, we got another player here with us. We got a couple players. Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot
it!
It's the Ghost of Grey Marrow. Shoot it!
So wait, we don't have to do any shit other than shoot it.
And kill it, yeah.
Pack up top.
Oh god.
I'm grabbing more ammo. There's an ammo crate right at the top.
I love how there's like three ships around this place trying to kill this thing. Like everybody is like. Okay, I got some of the skeletons. Okay, I'm getting chased by. There's. Oh god. There's skeletons of. I'm stuck. What is that? Skeletons of all colors right now, and it's a problem. Yeah, there's the ammo just up top on the building, so I just keep restocking, running in, shooting.
How much health does this guy have?
Well, considering that there's, like, six people fighting him right now, quite a lot. I mean, you need six people, well, ideally, to start this anyway. I'm down.
That's bad, because I'm grabbing ammo.
Supercal's got me, don't worry. No, Supercal just got deleted from existence. I didn't see what happened, you just disappeared.
I got launched off the cliff like Cody did.
He's got the bombs in the chest.
He's disturbing the bird.
Don't disturb the bird.
Seven people here?
I think so.
How many loot is there?
We did it!
Oh, we did?
Wait, you did it?
Oh, we did it!
Where is it? Where is
get?
It? Where are you going?
I have the key. We have to unlock the vault.
Unlock the vault.
Come on.
I went for everybody else. Okay.
Even the guy that is a part of the alliance.
Okay, so how are we gonna split all this?
Just grab whatever shit's there for you.
Well, I'm Mallow, so you guys just take it all and sell it.
What did he say?
Pardon?
I'm Mallow, so you guys can just sell it all. And then it works. I just take it all.
Alrighty.
I'll help you load it onto your boat.
Just take it. Is that what he said?
Yeah, because we're allies. We'd all earn money, so it doesn't matter. So just take it. Outpost is, please.
The outpost is literally southwest.
Southwest. I can go southwest.
Oh, they're just firing off fireworks.
Ah, that's why the music is kicking in. They're firing off fireworks, and the game is like, because they're not allied. So the game is like, we're under attack. They're firing fireworks.
Yeah, they said they were doing it in chat.
What the hell?
In chat.
They're just firing fireworks. If they start firing cannons, though, be concerned. I love how we're, like, kind of a part of a fleet now. Do we have any fireworks? Fire off some fireworks ourselves.
I just shot a cannon into the air, if that works.
That doesn't really work.
I got fireworks. I think I have fireworks.
I don't.
I just need to put these.
Yeah, you put some fireworks in! This is why you don't fly cannonball super cow!
I didn't shoot it that bad!
Yeah, but you fired it anyway, so they must have saw it as an act of aggression.
No.
I got knocked off the ship. Just go, just go. He's not a part of the Alliance. The Alliance is still a thing. Just... Oh no, that wasn't even a player ship that shot you. It's a skeleton ship. Return fire.
Return fire?
Alright. Oh god, we're crashing into an island. Okay.
Hello, Mr. Pigman.
Okay, check what's happening down in the thing. Do not let us sink. We cannot let this sink and everything be lost.
Oh god, even that's an island.
Super Cow, just get the stuff. Start plugging up holes. The ship's still going.
There's still one more. Okay, it's all been plugged up.
Okay, lovely. Get on the I'm gonna get back on the cannons. They're right behind us. The skeletons are right behind us.
Oh, that way. And just in case, if they get further enough. Oh, yep. That's gonna hit. Gonna fire it anyway. I think I hit it.
They hit us though! Go down
somewhere! Oh god, I think I hit them. No, I missed.
Oh,
she blows! Oh, I hit them! Oh, they fired a curse. They're firing curses. This is a nightmare. This is just our luck. We get the loot of the century, and then we get attacked. We can't grab more cannonballs.
I'm hitting them!
Lovely.
Another chain one.
Aim for the sails with those ones.
Sails?
Yeah, if you can.
I don't know if they hit it or not.
On the other side! On the other side! Look to our other side! People! On the right of us! There's a bigger one! Oh dear, oh dear! Open fire! Open fire! I don't have any more cannonballs.
Do you have any wood? Is that it? On the left?
That's it. We're heading right towards it. Yeah, on the... We just need to make it there. Come on, we got this! Go!
I don't have any cannonballs.
Just keep this ship afloat. Just keep
trying to get the
bus. Oh my god! Okay. Just keep it afloat. I'm gonna repair cracks. Once we are at the island, they should back off. Almost at the island. Come on! We got allies here, they're firing back!
Yeah.
Oh, they're going.
The skeletons? Okay, we can get cannonballs again. We can get cannonballs again and building supplies and stuff.
We need to fix the gaping hole.
Oh, my game froze for a second.
Does anybody have wood? Oh.
As you can see, we were a bit followed.
There's still wood?
Yeah, there's still wood. Okay, fix the holes.
Trying to.
That was intense.
Oh, where is it? Oh, right there. Okay.
We
Is that all the holes?
I feel like the other guy
I'm selling them.
They're coming.
I don't care what you say.
They're coming. You're kidding me. The skeleton ships are back. Our ship looks battered though. Oh, what happened? What happened?
I got shot.
Oh, one of the ships. One of the ships has gotten down.
I put it on the ship. I put it on that ship. So you have a token to be lucky. You'd love this, wouldn't you? Yep. Yeah.
This ship should be
going down. I love how this started with somebody asking us to get blue flame, and now we're in an all-out war with skeletons.
Hey, you want to get this cool-looking blue fire so we can unlock, we can go to this place?
Sorry. I'm sorry, Titan.
It's sinking! I think it's about to sink.
We killed the captain! We did it!